Eyewitness News at another fire scene in Central Falls just before 4 this afternoon. This was a scene at an apartment complex at 70 Darling Street. Neighbors saw the smoke streaming out of the roof and called 911 just before the residents all rushed out of the burning building. The fire started on the third floor and in the attic. Tonight, there's no word on what caused this fire.